Imagine what it would be like to wake up in a dark wooden box. You are alone. You can't see anything. You can scream, but there's no one to hear. You think this is the worst thing that can happen to you, until one day, all of a sudden, the box is opened. This is what happens to my latest character in my new novel, Find Her,